Jardine is on, it looks like a big barra. Took me ages to get it on, but that doesn't matter. The video. I'm going to have to move around the side of the boat. Try and get the barra coming out of the water. There he is. That's right aside of the boat. I think I'll have to see him in the top of the screen then. There he is. No, I mean on the video. I'm just keeping it on the water because if he jumps, he's absolutely prepared. See Jen's hands out there with red gloves on. This boy, I've got it on the border now. Just we don't want it. I'm going to miss him. I'll go. Might look boring video, but when if he jumps, he's superb. Here you go, we're giving Jean instructions down there. Now look at this for the ripper of fish. Now, we're not going to get much video because it's right at the back. I'll turn it on in a minute.
I've got to get a photo of him, huh?
Now, there's...
Now, Dad's going to be real spewing on me.
There's a thingy. I'm just going to walk a little bit. It'll be a bit jarry. There we go. Look at him. Now, we'll get him to pick up.
Can we throw this little thing back in?
Hang on. Now, we're on video.
Ready?
Yep.
Got the Murray cod. Now, I've got the barra.
And this one is just... He's 1,100. If he had been 1,200, he had to go back. So Jen's awfully lucky. Yeah, but he's an absolute rip snorter. It's as heavy as hell.
And
so the guy says he'd be about 23 pounds. Look at that.
Might go 25.
Yeah. Okay, are we going to weigh him?
Yeah, I'll weigh him now.
Gary's weighing him.
Just on 18 pounds.
18 pounds. Yes, Gary thought he was a bit heavier than that, but he's 18 pounds on the actual scale, so that's pretty trendy. Alright, so I'll turn him off now. We're never going to hear the end of this, you realise. Cameron's on a salmon. I'm just on the water because we're hoping he's been doing a lot of jumping. I'm just hoping that he'll do a bit of a jump for us. Got the line going into the water, so... Where's the dog? I was going right at the front of the boat, so... There he is, look.
He's a nice salmon. Good size.
There's a bait swinging around the front of him.
Yeah. I'm just got...
Not ready yet,
mate. Got the end of the line again there, going into the water, so... We're hoping that he'll come up again, and I'll get him on video. You got any colour there, Cam?
No.
Oh, that's good. There he is.
What'll I do on my...
Moment.
comes from bending the rod a bit and all that. I'll just turn back on in a minute when this is all done. This is, it's probably about 10 o'clock in the morning on Friday. Oh, maybe a bit later now, but give it a just giving them a fair going over, this fish. Do I reckon it could be a jewel or a shark? I guess we'll see soon. Okay. I'll turn it on in a sec.
Just loud at that.
Okay, here we are. Mum's got this fish up for the boat.
Oh, see, he's just going to come up now. Come up. He's going to come up. No, he's gone for a bite.
Come on, tell him
about
hammerhead.
There he is.
There's a hammerhead.
Another on the water.
There's the hammerhead there. It's coming in now. Just fold around here. Oops, it's gone. I watch Mum struggle for a second. Where's she lined him? Oh, there he is. Walking right behind the dark right next to the boat. I think we'll have to dispose of that thing.
Yeah, you did a good job.
Breaking. You've done well, Mum. Here we go, there's the hammerhead again. Okay, there he is again. Kicking around on the top. He's not a bad hammerhead at all for where we are. Mum's hooking in the snare. I'll turn it off now and we'll be going.
This one's on to a huge big fish. They just told me it's a huge big finger mark.
Oh,
look at him jumping, isn't it? Superb to see. Look at, there he is. Can you see him through the net there? There he is, look at this. Gabby's going to net him. Coming in. Look at that, it's a finger mark.
That's his grandfather,
Fingermark. He is huge. We'll put him back on for a closer shot in a minute. Gary's just lifted him up on the small handling gap, as I call it that. I don't know what his real name is. There we go.
Monster.
That's the biggest finger mark. Look at that. Now I'm just going to put a bit of zoom in on this. Fellas are just found
it. He just picked it up and went too, didn't he?
Yeah, he just picked it up and ran. Well,
this superb
piece of
equipment.
That's what Fingermark's trademark is, as far as I'm concerned.
This is going to look at that one. Look at that, what a rip there.
Bit of weight,
isn't it? I'm going to do a little bit of a close-up shot because it's an absolute ripper. There we go. What do you reckon about that one, Desmond?
Huh?
A good one?
This one.
We're going to weigh him, so I might as well leave this on until we weigh him, eh?
On to the grand weigh-in.
For the grand weigh. Here we go, the grand weigh-in. Look at this.
Here we go, 6 to 8 pounds.
6 to 8 pounds.
Nine pounds.
What a ripper.
It's a big brim.
That's a ripper, isn't it, eh?
That's a lot.
There.